You pretty much made me wanna kill myself. You pretty much made me wanna spit up on my food. You pretty much made me wanna stand up at this table and tell everyone about your beautiful tattoo. Yeah, beautiful tattoo, your beautiful tattoo. This lady right here, she's got this really beautiful tattoo. Yes, I know she's got this beautiful tattoo. I tell you not a story nor a lie. This is like a haunted house. The Sanskrit characters flowing in and out, revolving around your why, like falcons flashing by a crescent moon. It's like a profile of a fox's face, the shimmering white hexagonal eye, the ghost of a vulpine grin, and a bloody chicken feather floating right on by. You pretty much made me want to kill myself. You pretty much made me want to spit up my food. You pretty much made me want to stand up at this table and tell everyone about your beautiful tattoo. Yeah, beautiful tattoo, beautiful tattoo. This lady right here, she's got a really beautiful tattoo. Yes, I know she's got this beautiful tattoo. I tell you not a story nor a lie. It's like a giant arthropod on your back, with his arms around your heart in a three-prong attack. This fat and drunken monarch laughing at a jester, who's juggling two pistols and a pregnancy tester. Schematic drawing of a battle cruiser in a black on a field of charcoal gray. A lone X in a crook of her elbow, sometimes you can see it and other times it's invisible. You pretty much made me want to kill myself. You pretty much made me want to spit up my food. You pretty much made me want to stand up at this table and tell everyone about your beautiful tattoo. Yeah, beautiful tattoo, beautiful tattoo. This lady right here, she's got a really beautiful tattoo. Yeah, I know she's got this beautiful tattoo. I tell you not a story nor a lie.